Morning, my dear little kids. How are you all? Hope you all are good. So kids, today we are going to learn how to write letter S in our English notebook. Okay, so very first what you have to do? Very first you have to write here CW and downside you have to write today's date like this. Okay, now look here kids, which letter is this? This is letter S. Okay, which letter is this? This is letter S. Okay, now look, what is the formation of letter S? First you have to make left curve. Okay, then stop here, then you have to make right curve. Okay, so like this you have to make letter S. S for snake. S for snake. Okay, so now we are going to make letter S. So kids, look here properly how to make letter S. We have one dot here. Okay, so from this dot to this first line, first you have to make left curve. Okay, then from this line make right curve, go down and make right curve. Okay, again from this dot you have to make left curve, then turn and take right curve like this. Again from this dot first you have to make left curve, then from this line to downside you have to make right curve. So kids, like this you have to complete your CW page. Now come to our homework page. Okay, on this page we have some small activity for you related to letter S. So kids, what you have to do in this activity? Circle the letter S. Okay, which letter is this? This is letter S. Okay, and you can see we have different letters here. So what you have to do? You have to circle the only letter S. So you have to find out letter S. Okay, so kids, this is letter S? No. This is letter S? Yes, this is letter S. So you have to circle this like. Okay, this is letter S? No, this is letter M. This is letter S? No, this is letter P. This is letter S? No, this is letter Q. This is letter S? No, this is letter N. This is letter S? Yes, this is letter S. So you have to circle this also. Okay, now come downside. This is letter S? Yes, this is also letter S, so we have to circle it. This is letter S? No, this is letter R. This is letter S? Yes, this is letter S. We have to circle this also. Now this is letter S? No, this is letter O. Okay kids, so like this you have to complete this activity. Now come downside. Match the picture with their letters. Okay, so kids, can you see this side we have some pictures? Okay, and this side we have some letters. So what you have to do? You have to match the picture with their letters. Okay, so what is this kids? Yes, very good. This is a sun. This is the sun. Okay, S for sun. S for sun. So you have to find out this side where is letter S. Yes, this is letter S. So you have to match this sun with this letter S like this. Okay, now see our next picture is, what is this kids? Yes, it's a ring. R for ring. R for ring. So let's find out where is letter R. Yes, this is letter R. So you have to match this ring with letter R. Okay, now next picture is, what is this? Yes, very good. Q for quill. Q for quill. So where is letter Q? Yes, this is letter Q. So you have to match it with letter Q. Okay, now What is this, kids? Yes, this is number 6. S for 6. S for 6. So, where is letter S? This is letter S. So, you have to match it with letter S like this. Okay. So, this is our last picture. Okay. What is this? This is S for star. S for star. So, where is letter S? Yes. We have one more letter S. So, you have to match it like this. Okay, kids. So, like this, you have to complete your CW and HW page.